Welcome back, and for the next few minutes, I want to talk about networking, and not the technical kind. If you want to be successful in tech, you need to connect with people. At the start of my career, I heard a statistic that over 50% of jobs are never advertised, instead happening via personal recommendations. So I want to try and help you connect with other people, and I have a few suggestions. First, if there's anything that I personally can do to help, just ask. This is me. I won't be showing my face again in the course. You're here for the knowledge and skills and not to see my talking head. But if there's anything you want to ask or anything I can do to help, then you can connect with me using Twitter. You can also reach me on LinkedIn. I recommend you follow me on there to get updates or message me if there was anything specific that you wanted to discuss. There's also my email, but I get so many of these, it might take me a while to see it and respond. One thing I would strongly recommend is YouTube. I provide a lot of extra ad hoc content, so make sure that you subscribe to my YouTube channel and be sure to click the notification bell so you're notified whenever I release any extra in-depth lessons, fundamental lessons, or new mini projects. Now, these aren't on a schedule, so the notification bell is a key part of the benefit. Now, beyond me personally, there's also the Tech Study Slack community. So what is the Tech Study Slack community? Well, in my opinion, it's the premier technical study Slack community available on the internet. To get access, you just need to visit https://techstudyslack.com. You can enter your email address and get an invite. Now, crucially, it's free and it's awesome. It's also on the way to being 100,000 members. Currently, it's over halfway, but we'll reach 100k really, really soon. Now, on this Slack are channels focusing on AWS, Azure, containers, security, exams, and job assistance. There are a lot of channels covering different areas of tech and tech-adjacent topics, so make sure you join and check out the full set of channels. Now, this really is, in my opinion, one of the most effective resources that you can join to accelerate your career. You'll be able to associate with other people on the same study path as you. You'll be able to ask questions of people who are more knowledgeable and help those who are at the start of their journey. There's no better way to learn tech than to help others. And we also have C-level people and hiring managers from major technical organizations around the world who are also members of this community. Many of them are ex-students of my courses. So that's the human connecty part of the course finish with. It's important and you should do all of these things. But I want to get onto some tech. So when you're ready for the next part of the course, let's go ahead and move on.